pal. In a few seconds, the doors will open for the best movie of all time, the Digimon movie. Our 7 hours of waiting in line and skipping breakfast have finally paid off.
Yoo-hoo!
Nanette Manwar, the end of the line starts at the end.
Au contraire, Angela Anaconda. The end of the line is for riffraff, which is French for people who have to wait in line because they don't have all access to VIP passes. But thanks ever so for keeping our spot warm.
Thanks for keeping our spot warm. We're going to have to get digi-drastic if we want to get the best seats. Get ready to rumble.
As if we would ever be so gauche as to wear them in the actual theater.
Phew!
Oh, yoo-hoo! Mrs. Brinks, we saved you a seat! Enjoy the show, Angela Anaconda.
Oh, so Mrs. Brinks and Ninny Poo think they can block the Digimon show with their big, fat Digimon-blocking heads, do they? Well, not for long. Angela Anaconda, Digivolve to Angelamon! Well, look who's here! Ninnymon and her Brinksy Monster robot come to block our view of the entire world. Prepare for battle, you pathetic Pukemons! But first, let's make some concessions. After all, refills are free, right, Chinamon? Will cry. Don't worry, Ninny Winnymon. My pal Johnnymon is here to give you a kickstart. And now get ready for my ultimate anti-Ninnymon super secret power.
But if you common line waiters can't adhere to proper theater etiquette, then I'll be forced to summon an usher.
Oh, Guinevere, je t'aime depuis le premier jour. I've loved you since the first day.
Hey, this isn't Digimon. This is some boring, phony, fake French film.
But that means we're in the wrong.